Dear friends, I am Ishtiaq Ahmed Khan, CEO of Medicraft Pharmaceutical Private Limited. I have long association of almost 3 decades with pharmaceutical business and industry. The objective was to produce highest quality national products of multinational standards at affordable prices. At Medicraft, we work on improving our quality every day. Thank you.
Medicraft was founded in year 1991, almost 13 years ago, by a group of 4 professionally competent managers having up to 40 years of pharmaceuticals marketing experience in multinational as well as national firms.
My name is Aftab Ahmed Khan. Having worked with a multinational pharmaceutical industry for over 3 decades, we at Medicraft are well positioned to understand the ever-changing needs of medical profession. QC and GMP standards at Medicraft are not only maintained but are continuously upgraded and monitored so that the products which are being produced now and in future come up to the required standard not only in Pakistan but abroad as well.
Medicraft, being one of the largest manufacturing unit in the country, produces over 150 products including latest salts and provides tall manufacturing facilities to small pharma companies on its CGMP compliant plant, where CGLPs are ensured in quality control department. An efficient human resource department takes good care of factory workers' affairs. Extreme degree of care and caution is observed to keep the plant clean and CGMP compliant. Research and Development Department works hard for better formulations and innovations.
Assalamu alaikum. I am Fazli Nasir, Manager, Production, Medicraft Pharmaceuticals, Peshawar. In Medicraft, we are committed to produce highest level products on our CGMP compliant modern machines and ensure international level quality through CGLP in our well-equipped QC department.
A team of highly dedicated, quality conscious and competent professionals strive hard to not only maintain but improve the quality of our products. Quality control department has been equipped with latest state-of-the-art instruments worth millions of rupees. Every raw material and finished product undergoes rigorous laboratory analysis, and without quality control's approval, the product is not released for the market. TGLPs are strictly followed and samples are drawn from in-process batches for tests and analysis. Quality assurance inspectors check each and every step of production and analysis. Highly sensitive balances, pH meters, dissolution, disintegration equipments and other state-of-the-art equipments are used in quality control and microbiological laboratory to ensure excellent quality products. A fully computerized high-pressure liquid chromatography equipment imported from Japan worth ₹1.5 million ensures multi-ingredient separation, validation and accurate quality and quantity of the products. Latest spectrophotometers are used to check different wavelength and absorbance of the ingredients. Raw material imported from highest quality sources are properly stored in fully air-conditioned and dehumidified environment. Sophisticated injectables are produced on latest state-of-the-art machinery in an environment as good as any A-class multinational firm. All the latest quinolones are produced very carefully by pharmacists who are properly trained to do the job. Granulation, compression and enteric film coatings are carefully carried out on electronically controlled automatic machines.
As far as export is concerned, the Export Promotion Bureau, Government of Pakistan inspection team visited our plant some time back and found that the products produced by Medicraft meet the international standards, and lately they decided that Medicraft should be included in the list of top 50 companies worth exporting the drugs to the other countries. Consequently, a trade delegation was formed of 13 local pharmaceutical companies and I was assigned the responsibility of heading that delegation.
Liquid products are produced on latest automatic liquid lines. In-process checks are performed at every step. Capsule filling and dry powder filling is performed on new Chinese imported machinery.